Zoho Sprints is a powerful and simple agile project management tool that helps you plan and track your projects better. When you log in, you can see all your active projects. In an active project, you have your project backlog and your sprint backlog. You can create work items for your project backlog, and Zoho Sprints lets you define them as a bug, a task, a story. Simply drag and drop tasks to the sprint backlog and start sprinting. If a large amount of work can't fit into a single sprint, create an epic and relate multiple user stories across multiple sprints. When we think agile, we think Scrum boards. A Scrum board gives you a comprehensive view of your project and how far along it is. A great thing about Zoho Sprints is that you don't need to conform to the traditional boards. You can create a customized one for every project. Go ahead and add a new custom work status to your board and track your progress better. Speaking of tracking progress, timesheets keep you aware of billable hours against your team and the tasks being completed. You can see all of this consolidated into a dashboard that gives you a bird's eye view of your project. In Zoho Sprints, you can schedule daily stand-up meetings with automatic reminders. You can have sprint reviews and retrospectives that help your sprints progressively become more effective. You can also access information through feeds and collaborate with your teammates through comments by tagging their name or an item ID. Under reports, the burn down and burn up chart gives you the pace of your team and offer insights on the work completed. To analyze your sprints in detail, you can use the velocity chart, the cumulative flow chart, and release notes. Now, this was only a brief introduction to some of the awesome features of Zoho Sprints. There are so many other features we have in store for you. Start sprinting with Zoho Sprints. Get started for free at zoho.com/sprints.